friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch.
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I told you, Jake.
You told me? You told me? You don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike. But we needed the money.
We needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. I can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you, paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, then fold that over into an IRA and a CD. What the fuck, man? Be smart, you be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a health care plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here. Listen, man.
I'm looking up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It's really frustrating. Fucked up shit. Craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, John. Always.
Let's go!
Pretty boy!
Hey!
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike!
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. No! Wait! Please! No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to that place in Northwood.
Motherfucking Angels of Death!
Thank you!
Yes. Thank you!
Oh, guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
What fucking deadbeats?
The hell they
dead? What the fuck do they want? I'm out of rehab 3 minutes and they think they can crash my party? Come on!
Yeah,
let's go! Gentlemen! Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going on.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware. But let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gate crash my party? Deadbeat, motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick!
Yeah,
you can come to my party and get crushed! Come on!
Yeah, come on!
You moron. Disaster averted, brother.
Yeah!
You coming back?
I'd love to, man, but I'm seeing this hot Russian broad over on Firefly Island. Gonna drink her daddy's expensive vodka and fuck her under the pier.
Young love in the modern world.
Yeah!
That's beautiful!
These deadbeats won't be screwing around with us anymore! Let the good times roll!
where she is. I tell you, I want you to keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out making
over
money
here.
All day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man!
You superstitious old crone! I'll see you in hell! Someday I'll crucify you!
Niko Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Fauston?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you. You pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Niko, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists.
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Brothers! Brothers, come on in, gather around. Hey. Chill out. Brothers. Just got word that Jason's been killed up in Broken. He was banging some Russian broad and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
He hired a fucking Polak to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag all the fucking
time. Shut the fuck up! Brothers, we will find a way to get payback. Against this Polish, Russian, Serb, I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason, was, he's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker, troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of hole he wanted. Always had time for a brother in need. And he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason.
Okay, boys. The time for pussy licking and ass kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
See you boys back at the clubhouse.